Well, this is round number three.
Round number three, and even if Chen won that fight, that one-point deduction because of the headbutt would even that round.
That's right.
So I don't know if Paloy Bangoyan will change his fighting style here. Pero kailangan lang pumasok.
Eh, parang Otieno.
Parang tentative sila Bangoyan.
Also, Otieno is feeling the sense of urgency here. He's taking the fight straight to Bangoyan. It shows a lot of guts on his part.
Pero gustong tapusin ni Bangoyan. Talagang binibira niya yung malakas sa suntok niya. Compare dito kay Otieno na sunod-sunod, maraming kombinasyon, maraming jab.
Otieno's getting the better of the exchanges right now.
This is where experience will count, Benito. And right now, the inexperience of Paloy Bangoyan is showing.
I think the inexperience, at saka ang ginagawa dito ni Otieno is that he's just completely smothering Bangoyan. He's not giving Bangoyan any opportunity to fight back kasi he's all over him.
And the corner man of Baluig Bangoyan actually is committing a big blunder here by allowing Otieno to dictate the fight.
That's right, he is dictating with that jab.
Yes. Dapat silang sumakasa dyan, huwag na pabayaan yung Otieno na tumapon ng suntok.
Well, also because alam na natin, no, na hindi kaya ni Otieno yung lakas ni Bangoyan.
Oh, yes.
So he's got to show the
there,
power.
There goes the right.
So a good left shot to the face ang tumama ron.
Yung kanan ang palaging itatapon dapat ni Baluig Bangoyan.
Tama, dahil kaliwete itong
yes,
si Otieno.
Yes, uhulugan lang ang kanan yun.
Well, I also think he needs to set up that right hand. And I think he needs to go to the body a lot more.
Yes.
Manipis si Otieno sa katawan. We saw that in the first round.
Pero mas marami ang kombinasyon pa rin niya rito hanggang ngayon.
Maraming suntok ito si Otieno, ha?
He's trying to make up. At may handicap na yung Bangoyan because of that cut.
Yes.
Over the left eye.
He's trying to make up for that.
A good right.
Good right.
Bangoyan.
Nagulantang doon kung si Otieno.
Dapat ganun. Sukasa. Hindi siya pwedeng umatras.
Maraming binibitawan din si Otieno.
Pero sa lakas, pag tumama si Bangoyan dito, may paglagyan si Otieno.
Power for power. Malakas, mas malakas talaga si Bangoyan. And he's got to show it. He's got to make Otieno taste his power again.
You know, the problem with Baluig Bangoyan is he complains a lot about that headbutt. You know, he just throw a punch.
That's right there.
Hindi lang headbutt ang ginagamit ni Otieno. Gumagamit niya ng balikat. As he comes in, I can see him throw his shoulder. But you know, that's part of boxing. Gumagamit ng gulag si Otieno.
Off timing na yung suntok ng Baluig Bangoyan.
Here is where conditioning will come.